to everyone. Now let us start our math magic. So everyone open the book, math magic book, and we were in chapter number 5, that is, does it look the same? And we were in page number 84, the last question. Page number 84, last question, we have already discussed. Okay, once more we will discuss. Draw this shape after 1/3 turn. Now here one triangle, not one, two triangles are given. You have to arrange it in the 1/3 turn. Okay, so you will write this in the copy, not write, you will draw this in the copy, but with the help of the pencil and scale. Okay, 1/3 turn means it will be slightly slanting, in the slanting way. Suppose there is a triangle, rectangle. This is a horizontal rectangle. If I want to make it 1/3 turn, I have to just do it in the slanting way. This will be 1/3 turn of the rectangle. Clear? Now similarly here the two triangles are given. One is the bigger one and the next one is the inside that. So it will also be in the tilted way. Okay. Like this. See, I have drawn freehand, that's why it is looking like this. But you try to draw with the pencil and scale. With the pencil and scale. So the two triangles, it will be like this. Clear? Page number is 84. Page number is 84. Deepika, page number 84. Completed. See, I have drawn freehand, that's why it is looking very bad. But you try to draw with the pencil and scale. Now come to the page 85. Now come to page 85. 1/6 turn. Now you have to do 1/6 turn. See, can you see that this shape looks the same on 1/6 turn? Now there is a shape given. The hexagon is given. On 1/6 turn, it will remain the same. Okay. So out of 6 turn, 1 turn it is moving. So it will be 1/6 turn. Now practice time. Look at the following shapes. Draw how they look on 1/3 and 1/6 turn. Now here some shapes are given. You have to make it that on 1/3 turn and on 1/6 turn, how the shape looks, that you have to draw. This you will do it in your copy. Okay. This you will do it in your copy. Page number is 85. After 1/3 turn and after 1/6 turn, how it looks. The first one. See the first one, as 1/3 turn means slightly slanting, slightly slanting. That means the inner triangle, it will be like this, slightly in the slanting way. And this portion will be shaded. Portions will be shaded and it will be in the slanting way. Similarly, 1/6 turn. See, I know I am very bad in drawing, but then also you cooperate with me, okay? Your drawing teacher is standing here and he is laughing on me. That such a bad drawing I have drawn. Okay, students, you cooperate with me as you are cooperating with all the teachers. Now this one will be shaded. Okay, I think the pictures are clear to you, the shapes are clear to you. Avik, you are making fun of me. I know your drawing. I have seen your drawing, Avik. Okay, now come to the second one, the second shape. The second shape is a flower. Okay, so 1/3, 1/6 turn. The 1/3 turn and 1/6 turn. It will be same. The 1/3 turn and 1/6 turn will be same. The flower is not looking like a flower, okay? But just to make you understand, the 1/6 turn and the 1/4 turn I have drawn like this. That means the picture remains the same. Whatever it is given, it will remain same in 1/3 turn as well as in 1/6 turn. It will be same. Clear? Even for the next one, for the next one also it will remain same. For 1/6 turn and for 1/3 turn. It will remain same. Now one more is left, the last one. Can I rub the board? Can I rub the board? Completed. Okay, now the last drawing. The last drawing. Last one is little bit complicated, okay? There are three circles and one white circle inside that three. So for 1/3 turn, that white circle will be here, okay? Means in slightly in the slanting way, and this portion will be shaded. Only the white circle will be in the slanting way for 1/3 turn. And for 1/6 turn, the white circle will be in the down. All my three circles are of different radius, but you try to draw the three circles of the same radius, okay? For me, all the three circles, they are of three different radius, but you try to draw the same radius. ओके, इज इट क्लियर टू एवरीवन? ड्रॉन, नाउ कैन आई रब? Now come to page number 86. Come to page number 86. Today I want to complete this chapter so that in the next class we can start from the next chapter. That is chapter 6. Okay, come to question number 2. Look at the following shapes. Find out which of these figures look the same on 1/3 turn and mark them tick. Which are the one that will not look the same after 1/3 turn? Mark them with cross. So here some pictures are given. You have to give a tick mark through those pictures which after 1/3 turn it will look the same. And you have to give a cross mark to the pictures which after 1/3 turn remains, means does not look the same. Okay. So cross for does not look the same and tick for look the same. See the first one, the three circles. There are three circles, isn't it? So after 1/3 turn, it will change, the circles will change, but it will change the color also. That means you are not getting the original one. That's why it will be cross. Okay, that's why it will be cross. Now the second one, see the second one again. When it is 1/3 turn, again the colors, it is not matching. So this will also be changed. Okay. Yes, Avik, it is correct. Now the third one. See, in the third one. In the third one, when you are making the change in the 1/3 turn, in the 1/3 turn, it will again change the shape. Okay, just move your book in the slanting way. You can able to see that after 1/3 turn, it is not in the original one. The shapes is not in the original one. So the third one will also be cross. Clear? Now come to the next one, the triangle. The triangle, it will be a tick because when you are making the 1/3 turn, it will remain the same. Clear? Even the second one also, the second one also same. And the last one, the circle, that will also be same after 1/3 turn. That means the last three you will give a tick mark and the first three you will give a cross mark. Okay, the last three give a tick mark because it will look the same on 1/3 turn, whereas the first three it will not look the same after 1/3 turn. Clear? Now come to question number C. Try and change the shapes below in such a way that they look the same on 1/3 turn. Means you have to change the shape in such a way that after 1/3 turn also it will look the same. For question number A, means for shape number A, I think if you are moving 1/3 turn, it will be same. So nothing changes to be done for the first one. Okay. For the second one, if you are changing it, means if you are making it 1/3 turn, the colors of the balls will be changed. Okay, so you can't do anything. Even for the next one also, when you are changing or when you are moving it about 1/3 turn, it will be same. Okay, it will remain the same. But for the next one, the two triangles, it will be different because there is a, when it is 1/3 turn, the shapes, that blue and the red, it will be changed. Okay. Aditya, disconnect and join again. If you are not able to see me. Then the last one is the same problem. Since it will change the color after the 1/3 turn, so you cannot make it or you cannot get the original shape. Okay. So only A and C, I think you can change. A and C, I think you can change so that you can get the original shape. Now come to question number 3. Draw some shapes which look the same after 1/3 turn. This question we have already discussed in the previous page, isn't it? Then question number 4. Draw some shapes which look the same after 1/6 turn. That means you have to draw some more shapes which looks the same after 1/3 turn and after 1/6 turn. After both 1/3 and 1/6 turn, it remains the same. Okay, this type of question, question 3 and question 4, you do it at home as homework. And today up to this only. In our next class, we will start our next chapter. Okay, so bye all of you for today, and do question number 3 and 4 as homework. Bye all of you.